It painted Salford smoky top, some cardboard boxes from the shop, and parts of Ancoats where I used to play. I'm sure he once walked down our street, cos he painted kids who had out on the feet, the clothes he wore had all seen.
I'm going out now, I feel like I'm in a prime of my career now, do you know what I mean? Like certain ages and things like that, that don't mean nothing to me.
Canvas and brushes were wearing thin when London started calling him to come on down and wear the old flat cap. They said, tell us all about your ways and all about them Salford days. Is it true you're just an ordinary chap? And he painted masked old men and masked old cats and dogs. He painted kids on the corner of the street that was sparking clots. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside them factory gates to paint his matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs.
No way I'm going out without a fight, so it'd be a good fight anyway.
Beside the greatest on them all, and even the Mona Lisa takes a bow.